Yo chat, I played in the highest of Overwatch League. I played in some of the most stressful tournaments that you guys could ever think of, and I'm not bragging, I'm just saying that me playing in front of thousands of people is fucking nothing to what I experienced
when
trying to save chains.
At the apartments?
What the fuck?
I got in a